mami hu me hwane e di asem
dan tacho nyenye my first big good man.
Oh my god, wow, oh my god.
What's up guys, Sal here. So the official promo video of Nokia's Pentalens camera phone has been leaked. And as expected, the video focuses heavily on the smartphone's revolutionary 5 camera setup that can be found on the rear. The exact function of each camera remains unclear at the moment, but it will be able to take 5 simultaneous shots at the same time. Alongside this, the camera takes 10 times more light than a regular smartphone camera. Also, users will have access to detailed depth of field controls, where they can also refocus an image after it has been taken. The device will have a 6-inch screen, Quad HD Plus display, 6GB of RAM, 128GB of storage, in-display fingerprint scanner, and Snapdragon 845 processor. Of course, with that being said, I'm kinda disappointed with how this device turned out. Look, this device will be released in 2019, and it's a flagship phone. So I don't get it why Nokia is using a year-old processor. If their motive is to price this aggressively, then that's totally cool. But if they price it over OnePlus 6T, then that's a problem. Having other nice hardware like the Pentalens camera is simply not a good excuse to cheap out on one of the most important aspects of a phone. Do you see Samsung using previous year's chipset for their flagship lineup? The Galaxy S9 Plus had a top quality construction, display, camera, speakers, but it had Snapdragon 845 instead of 835. They didn't cut corners there, so I expect Nokia to do the same. You know, a few days ago when I said that the new Nokia isn't the same as the old Nokia, this is what I was talking about. The old Nokia would never do this. Also look at the front, look at those bezels. It's good that there's no notch up there, but Nokia, this is 2019. Other OEMs like Samsung, Huawei are going for an edge-to-edge display and you're still stuck in 2017. This device literally looks like the LG G7 from the front. Nokia is doing the flagship phones wrong. People like latest in everything. There's a reason the likes of OnePlus, Pocophone became famous, because they offered the latest specs for a very less price. If Nokia wants to taste the success they had back in the days, they gotta reconsider their strategy. Look, I'm still very excited to see how this Pentalens camera will perform in real world. But apart from that, there's nothing else on this device that truly excites me. Anyway, let me know what you think of this down in the comments. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.